واو، تعال شوف التاون يا ريما. That's an awesome view. That's the town. Some pipe or something down there. And the King Kong! Woo! King Kong! This road is called Temptation Road. I'm not surprised. Look how beautiful that thing is. Unbelievable. Temptation. Well, there's PC, Park City, written on the top of the mountain. All right. مريم هاي تعطريك صورة يلا.
هاي ميرا. هاي مايكي. Hey Mikey, how was it? Ah, the door.
What?
I want to say hi to Zach.
Yes, you're
Zach. Seems like
yes.
I need to say hi to him too because.
Okay. So. Hey, the Khalil Jay. وش وش ها documentation شمس الوش
I think it's easier to get started on skiing harder to get
started making me love you yeah I'm dropping in my head I love this song نحن بفايكينج يورت
فايكينج يورت نحن بصوري هلا صوت الكورة
شيء حلو تمام والله هاي ريما هيدي ريما
James looks like he's unhappy. Maybe we should get him down. Uh-oh. The only reason he has you with him is so you give him weight, so you go faster. That's the only reason. The Olympic Park has a bigger zip line, they tell me. The Olympic Park, they have a longer zip line.
Yes. But we have can you see that one there?
Yeah.
That's our real zip line. It goes all the way up to the summit.
Is it working?
No, we only run that one in summer.
Okay.
Because it's so wet at the moment, it just gets too slippery.
Yeah, we gotta go do the coaster now.
The coaster. It is a good one, yeah.
Is that a line? There's a line there, huh? That's a line, there's a line.
Yeah, that's the zip line. Oh, that line there.
Yeah,
that's for the coaster.
Yeah.
It's pretty popular.
Wow. Oh.
No, better than...
Was it fast? Yeah? Adults were like, this is all awesome. Was it good?
Yeah.
James, we gotta do it you and I tomorrow again.
Get up, Yella.
Was she screaming?
Yeah, she's screaming.
Yella, Mikey should be coming.
What's wrong with that?
Did she go fast?
Yeah.
She did?
She sounded like a baby.
Like a girl. Like a girl.
It was fast?
Yeah.
This is Mikey.
Oh. How many miles did you go?
It's fast though.
It is fast?
Yeah. That's why the ride is so fast.
Worth doing again?
Yes.
Yes?
So fun.
Alright.
I thought I was gonna like
when we do the sharp turns, you go, woo!
Yeah, that's a part where Mira kept screaming like a baby.
Did you hear Mira screaming?
Almost.
But it's fun, it's fun.
I've only done it twice in my life.
Nice summit. It
would be fun to do it with you. It's kind of a long hike, but you know, go do it once.
You're lovely, it's lovely now. It's actually a nice view. Bayano. Bayano.
A few people on this road.
Last day of skiing.
I think that's James. You okay?
Stop, come here. That's good.
That's for fun.
That is?
How do you know that?
I need it all. هذا الجامع البهلواني
واو هيلو
اخر النهار عم بيودعوا يلا باي last day at Park City.
Whoa! Whoa! Slowly! All right,
these first two are almost done. We'll get to set up in just a second. In there.
Okay, one more.
You could do it!
Yeah.
Thanks a lot,
great trip.
I think that was awesome.
Saving our heritage, we can't just keep tearing it down. See, bought the building, numbered every block, took it apart, moved it up here, and then put it back together again with each block in its correct place. It's
now we're inside the Capitol building.
Previous finished by 1916, built a grand total of $2.7 million. It was constructed with all blocks and on top of block held together by its own weight. So the substantial earthquake can shake and vibrate and then just collapse. So about just over 10 years ago, they closed the building so they could reinforce it. They basically disassembled the interior and put it all back together again with reinforcement. At the same time, they dug out the foundation, they replaced the foundation with nearly 300 giant shock absorbers. So there's every major earthquake, and between the reinforcement above ground and the shock absorbers underground, it should hold together. Remember, it took 4 years and $2.7 million to build. The six-year reinforcement and 4 years ago cost $220 million. They figure it's worth it.
Okay, we're on the top of the Capitol building here. There's a great view of the Wasatch Mountains on the east side. Only there is a Ward Church here. Right behind it, actually, there you can see the towers of the Catholic Church, the Madeleine. هيدا شو قصته البيلدينغ ميرا؟ هيدا هون شو خبر عنه؟ This one that has a flower for. Okay. Now the Temple Square is right there between those two tall buildings. These are the Ochre Mountains, Ochre, which means shining mountains. Salt Lake should be the Great Salt.
Go behind them. Yeah, it's okay. Jump a little bit, James, first. Yeah, let go. Woo!